I'm really not sure what is up with the music lately. What is this? This is not right. You can't do this to me. I built this stream. What is this? There's no option for me to. I'm over this. I'm over this. I don't have time. I don't have time for this. I don't have time for this tomfoolery here. Okay. We got stuff to do. This is so weird talking without music right now. We haven't done this in a while. The streams used to be silent, and it was just me talking. God, how times have changed. Give me a moment. Let's see if we can fix this. Thanks everybody for stopping in. Got a pretty short stream today. I've got a couple of things I got to do today, so just want to see if I can get like maybe one mission done, but I want to fix the music before we go, and it doesn't seem to want to be working. $2 production value. I mean, close to it. Hey, CJ, thanks for the sub, by the way, man. And my alerts aren't working. I mean, it really is just a wonderful day. Wait, no TTS, no alert at all, actually. Huh? That's just a
This is a
test,
test.
obviously, but that is so strange. What happened? I just have to assume that when I reopen Streamlabs next time, everything will be fine again. Let me just see here. Hold on a moment. It's the stream fairies, you're right. They've come in and they've ruined the lot of it. What could cause this? This happens every now and again, like everything just shits itself. I'm not really sure. I've been signed out of Streamlabs. Okay, so maybe this won't be a Lego Batman stream. I guess we'll see. Hold on a moment. Sorry. Now it's not even giving me an option to sign in through Twitch? Hello? What is this? Oh my God, this is terrible. This is terrible. Right. Let me see if it's actually not even updating my anything. I've been thinking of upgrading my PC lately, but as somebody who's not mega familiar with the building process and stuff, I've started to consider literally just building a new PC. Like, because all of the compatibility stuff and the trying to like work that whole landmine field, trying to work that whole minefield out is just, oh man, I don't know. Okay, the whole stream for some reason has like completely fallen apart. Oh, there we go. We're in.
Is abortion illegal in Australia?
We're in. You could probably use Google for that one, Benjamin. That'll probably point you in the better direction. Appreciate the 100 bits though, fella. Suppose that's probably not working as well, right? Man, what the fuck? What a train wreck, hey? Let me see here. At least the alerts are working. Thanks for that, Ben. Thank you, fella. I don't know what to tell you. Did you guys hear the alert? Subs aren't working? Nah, I don't think it's that. I think it's just because I signed into Streamlabs. What the scallop, as they might say? It's not picking up Google Chrome or YouTube Music as a option. This will probably just be down to a restart, though. I don't want to go switching too many components here, because then I'll come back and it'll all be working. And I'll have to change all my settings again. Why? All right, maybe. All right, how about this? Maybe this. I close Google Chrome completely, and then I reopen it. Experts say this is a potential solution to all your problems. Let's see here. Nope. I'll just go fuck myself then, I suppose. What about this? Let's see if that worked. All right, no, we're shit out of luck. All right, I guess we're not having any music this time around. Show us your search history. My search history is like the most boring thing of all time. Mainly because if I do have an interesting or stupid question, I just incognito it. I'm too embarrassed to ask if cows can swim, you know? I'm too embarrassed for that. I don't even want my history to know that one. And yes, I know that incognito isn't truly incognito, but... Fetty Wap compilation. Yo, I'm listening to the Fetty Wap playlist right now. I'm saving that money.
Hello, Iman. It's me, Simon. Also, hello, stream.
Simon. Thanks, man. Thanks for the 100 bits, dude. Appreciate it. Dude's out here rhyming. Man, okay, hold on. I don't get it. I don't get it, Streamlabs. I don't understand it. I don't get you. I don't understand. Why on a day where I literally have like 30 minutes before I have to leave as well? What a travesty, dude. This is crazy. Music. Come on. Oh, hold on. Did I just fix it? Nope, you still can't hear that? This is whack. What is this? Can you just sing for us? You're going to have to... Man, I get booked to perform. You only get to hear this angelic voice for in the millions, dude. You got to contact my management. Okay, I guess we'll just skip out on that then. What the fuck? Maybe it'll work if I do this. Oh, maybe it'll work if I do this. It's possible. I don't get you. I don't understand you. I don't understand it. What do you want from me, Streamlabs? Let me just play like a random YouTube video and see if it works. Why not, hey? Let's see if this works. I don't think it's going to, but... still no. You might be able to hear it through my earphones, though. So nothing Chrome is working. Sorry, this is the worst stream of all time. This happens every now and again. Yeah, dude, I don't know. Thanks for the follow there, Blonk. I don't know what the hell would possess you to follow right now, but appreciate it, fella. What the fuck? What is this? Now I'm just dedicated to fixing this, so I don't even know if we'll get to the game, to be honest with you. Nah, it'll probably just fix itself on a restart. How about this? I'll do you a deal. I'm going to see if it fixes when I close and open Streamlabs. I'll be back in literally like 5 seconds. It's literally like I'll be back within a TikTok's length of time. So see what happens. See you in 1 second. I tell you. What did I tell you? I'm a genius, I tell you. That's what I tell you. All right, we're in. We're in. Fucking OBS. Just don't stream. If you've ever had like the thought, I wouldn't mind live streaming one day, that sounds pretty fun. You know, sounds like a good experience. Save yourself the trouble. Save yourself the fucking trouble. It's not worth the headache. It's not worth the heartache, okay? Because here's the thing. A lot of streaming... Oh my god, Rogan. Jesus. Oh, there was no TTS? The man's just out here. He's not even worrying about statements. Thanks a lot, Rogan. Jesus, dude. Appreciate you, fella. Holy hell, 1500? Get that man a Western Jesus emote, please. Somebody. Thank you very much, dude. I've got a man in Sigmaville who can't be rizzed because he's Isaiah and he's afraid of commitment. I'm clearly very committed. I mean, I just fixed the stream. I literally went down. I sacrificed viewers who don't know how to refresh the stream. All right? I sacrificed viewers just to fix that. And now I'm going to open Lego Batman 2. So I'd say that's pretty committed. You lost 30 viewers? That is just simply the way of the world. Okay, that's just how it goes. Some of you may die, but that is a sacrifice I am willing to make. Shout out the Far Quad, dude. His quads must be fucking insane as well. They wouldn't call him that for nothing. Everything happens for a reason, you know? What would you think about a Batman movie where Mr. Freeze creates Clayface by freezing the clay onto him, causing it to harden from ice? Kind of interesting, I guess, in theory, but the whole Clayface's whole thing is being, like, sort of unbelievably malleable. As soon as you freeze clay, it's not, you can't change its form without it just snapping, you know? So I think he would just, he would basically cause Clayface to be dead, you know? Melt him, but then the clay would, if the clay is only there because it's frozen onto him, as soon as it melts, he's no longer Clayface, he's just Basil. Deadface. Hey, good to see you, DJ Gamer. Should you 100% Lego Batman 3 again? I don't know. I don't know what the 100% process is like, Univer. Univer 99 for Lego Batman 3. I'm not sure what that whole... What's the deal with that? All right, I think I've been here for like 10 minutes or so. At least we have music now. So I do have to go really soon. So I'll see if I can remember. What was the next mission? We did the next president yesterday. Did we do core instability? Why can I never remember? We're actually very close to the end of the game. I think we were up to core instability. Now, I can't remember how long core instability actually is. Unlucky 13? Yeah, I guess so, dude. Let me see if I can remember this mission. I don't know if I'll actually be able to finish it in time, but we'll jump in, we'll see what we can do. And we'll just have a right old time, alright? We'll make the most of it. This is a long one, isn't it? Let's just see what we can do. At least we can get to, like, a checkpoint or something. I can't actually remember what comes after this vehicle section. Oh my god, I haven't put my extras on. Christ almighty, hold on. Sorry, I'm all over the place. I got a bunch to do today, and it's one of the days where I, for some reason, woke up late, so that's just excellent. I love waking up late on the days where I have to do things immediately. It's so good. It's so fun. It's so... I don't know, it's, some might call it epic. I've definitely heard that thrown around once or twice. So basically, yeah, this will just be a process of hitting things as we drive past. Got the Mondays? Yeah, got the Mondays on a Friday, which is fun. Oh, there's 10 of those? What are you trying to do to me, brother? There we go. Alright, I gotta pay clear attention here, because I'm just missing everything that I need to hit. That's cool. 10 of those? What are you trying to do? What are we gonna... We're gonna be here all day. I literally miss things half the time I drive past them. Monday's peak, actually. I definitely feel like I'm in the minority that gets a little bit of a stat buff on a Monday. Because there's something about clean slate, fresh new week. It's extra motivating, I think. Does anybody else get that? I don't know. Am I just on that Sigma grind set? Who could really say for sure? But I don't know. There's something about, like, brand new week. Here we go. Stat boost. I get a temporary buff. Are you a week starts on a Sunday or a Monday, fella? Definitely a Monday. What are we doing here? Sundays are... for rest and recuperation. Don't you get that? Sundays, it's to cap off the week. It's your final chance for rejuvenation before the week starts, you know? For sure. Okay, come on, what have I missed? Did I miss, like, one of those... Oh, God, keep your heads on the controller. It gets wild out of you. It gets wild out of you. But yeah, definitely a little bit of a Monday enjoyer, I think. Well, most of the time. Mondays signify when I go back to waking up at 6 a.m. strictly, so that there's definitely elements that I'm not a big fan of, but... Is something just going to appear there? I don't know. I'm going with the flow here, okay? Can I get some Victors, please? I want to see Victor driving so that I feel a sort of kinship between us. What have I missed? There's something here. No. I missed like a fucking broken down car or something, didn't I? Do not send me around the bend again, please. Oh, is there a sign? Oh, it's Lex signs. Fuck's sake, dude. I'm barely awake. Oh my god. Alright, forget that ever happened. Alright, forget the last 20 or so seconds, please. You can do me that, alright? I think I deserve that at least. Alright. Look out for the signs then, I guess. I don't know what's there, though. What's meant to be there? Okay, it's just the Lex signs, then? Oh my god, come on. I can't wait to be out of this car. It's the road trip that never ends. Dude, what am I missing? It's not... What is it? What do you want from me? Do I maybe have to get to the next phase of the fight or something? What is this? So scared of making progress. Oh my, it just appears there after you get to the... Why even put the arrows there then, brother? Why not just not put the arrows there until they're actually... okay, whatever. All right. You won't send me over the edge today, Lego Batman 2. Thanks, Telltale. Appreciate it. I love when you do stuff like that. Because I love being on the edge about... Phrasing. I love being worried about progressing missions, right? Because I don't want to miss a minikit. So then you make something that's really ambiguous about where we're going. And what I need to do to progress. I love when you do that. It definitely doesn't make this even more annoying than it already is. Sorry, I know the word edge is banned now, which really sucks. But anyway. Yet another word that we just can't use properly. Like, we need more of that. We're simultaneously growing the English vocabulary with words like Gyat and Sigma, well, I guess Sigma's been there a while, and Riz, but we're also shrinking it. The amount of, like, everyday words that we just can't use anymore is, even phrases, too. Like, it's been many... People seem to think that this is just gonna go away as well, but the truth is that it doesn't. Like... It has been a very long time, and I still can't confidently say something happened about a week ago without... There's a moment of contemplation. I'm just waiting for the other person to say something. You know? Like, doesn't that suck? I miss being able to be like, oh yeah, you know, I was doing that about a week ago. No. Bobby Schmurder. You've been schmurdered. That's a Bobby Schmurder song, right? I don't know. I don't even know what I'm talking about, but you know what I'm talking about. Oh, it's a helicopter, you bastard. There we go, that's 10 out of 10. Am I done? We've got the citizen... I'm out of here. As far as I'm concerned, that's about all I came here to do. Bro's not beating the last week allegations? You're right about that. Approximately a week ago.
You'll stay. Safe won't be around for a while.
Ben, thanks for the 300 bits, dude. I hope you're all good, dude. Why's that? What's happened, Benjamin? Wishing you the best, man. Thank you very much, dude. Be well. Be safe. All right. Dude. Wishing you the best, brother. You got it. You got it. Appreciate you, fella. Thank you very much, man. Boy, oh boy. That was a short one, which is actually exactly what I needed there. We could probably dive into another. I might just go gold brick hunting quickly. I've actually got something I want to show you as well. I don't know if, is Rubby Bands here right now? I kind of wanted him to be here when we did it, but, it's all right. He'll understand. I'm sure he'll understand. Something has been cooked in the background though, and I need it to be more widely celebrated, I think. No, it's not a new emote. But it is very good. I do you a deal. We get 2 gold bricks and I'll show you. Okay? Whatever you want to show us, if it's not the return of drawing streams, I ain't interested. I'm so sorry, CJ. I didn't know you were such a proponent of the illustration streams, dude. I do have gold brick on. God. Alright, sorry. Dementia's catching up with me. It's a harsh mistress, I'll say that. Would you personally connect Clayface and Mr. Freeze in a Batman film? Or are they not similar? Oh, how would you personally connect them? Clayface and Mr. Freeze? That's an interesting question. I don't know. It depends. You can pretty much connect any two characters. You just have to do you have to lay the groundwork. It's the difference between a crossover being good and a crossover feeling forced and kind of just like worthless. You can put anyone together. Like, you can just put any two characters next to each other, but it's only ever going to be exciting and compelling if there's a reason that they're, that they're side by side, you know? That usually takes time to work out. Illustration broadcasts are my favorite. Who knows, man? The return of the illustrations. It could be on the horizon. Who could say? It could also not be. I like to keep you on your toes. Lab experiments, hating of corporations. Yeah, that would probably be the size of it. That'd be somewhere to start. You're usually looking for some sort of thematic through line, or if not that, then you have to do some real original take. Something that hasn't been done before, which is a difficult thing to do. You either have to come with some like really interesting thematic through line, or you have to come up with an entirely new reason why they would, you know, sort of star together, I suppose. Some might say you like to keep us on the edge. I mean, hey, I would say that, but that word's been banned. That phrasing, it's over. I don't actually want to go after this gold brick. It's already annoying me. I don't know where I need to go for it. Oh, I probably need to go up there, right? I forget how elaborate these can be. I actually hate Clark. I've decided I'm no longer watching Superman Legacy because it's just going to remind me of these awful fucking flying controls. The entire time I'm sitting in cinema, I'm going to be like, Clark could never do that IRL because we all know how he really flies on the small screen. We all know it. We've seen it. I witnessed it on the Isaiah stream. I might be sued for exposing the truth and compromising such an expensive film. He redeemed himself in the Lego Movie video game. Did he actually? Is the flying competent? How much is the... Has it been revealed what the budget is for Superman Legacy? How much money are they throwing at Jimmy Revolver to pull this off? Oh my god, he must not be able to sleep at night. I would be so scared. There's a lot riding on that guy. Too much pressure. This is the only game where the flying sucks? I suppose you're right. The flying in Lego Batman 3 actually hasn't been bad at all. Yeah, no, this one, they definitely fudged it on here. Is there the kind of guy to nudge the person next to him in the cinema? He can't actually fly like that. I'll just lay down the Lego Batman 2 lore. That's what I'll start doing. All right. Okay, listen. Let's get this gold brick and then I have something important to show you. All right, beautiful. What are we at? 180. Okay, we'll get one more. We'll go to 185. All right. We'll get 185. I'm surprised, you know, that was a great mission to sneak in there, honestly. Let's go Hawk Girl and get out. Let's get one more. One more, and then I'm pretty much going to go after that anyway. I'm basically just stopping in to say hello, and then I'm going to disappear for approximately 24 hours, and then I'll be back. You know, it's really just, I'm just, yeah. Don't worry. I'll be back. I know you have problems with abandonment. I promise it won't be long. Okay. Can I get a simple gold brick, please? Oh, yeah. That's what I'm looking for. That's the type of, juice. That's it. Not too sweet, not too sour. That's the one. All right, 185, beautiful. A late short stream is the worst type of Isaiah stream. And you want to know what? On top of that, also technical difficulties in the beginning where I just sort of like mumble and grumble to myself for approximately 12 minutes. Those are my favorite, personally. 70. Oh, we're 77% on the dot as well. We've got a 185 on the gold brick department. I actually just realized we have every single bread meter as well. I don't know when that happened. That must have been the mission we just did. Absolutely beautiful display here, everybody. We got 45 out of 50 citizens in peril. Honestly, besides the mini kits, everything is kind of scratching my brain right now. I know 77 isn't great, but it's 77.0, which makes it a little better. So we got 77.0% completion. The mini kits suck, but we got 20 out of 20 red bricks, 15 out of 15 bread meters, 185 gold bricks, and 45 citizens in peril. That feels pretty good. Honestly, we might only have a couple of streams of this left, like maybe two or three big ones to go. Actually, no. Well, we'll be able to fill out everything here probably in the next two or three big streams, but it's the purchasables that are going to take us a little bit longer. So, yeah, disregard what I just said. This will probably go on a little longer, which, you know what, I'm not complaining about. These have been fun streams. All right, let me show you something real quick. This is courtesy of the one and only Rubby Bands. It wasn't made for me or anything, but it was made from something that we discussed a few days ago. And I think it just deserves to be seen by more people here. You've probably seen it. I don't know, but let me see. Here we go. All right, give me 1 second. Where does my... I think my... Hang on, let me see if this is actually the right source that I've got here. It is. All right. So we spoke about this a couple of streams ago. But I need you to witness this, okay? It's very important. It's very, very well done. It's huge, dude. It's huge. All right.
My mom told me I could be anything I wanted. Anything.
I could drop ties in this bitch. Drop your basils. Drop like flies in this bitch. Drop your basils for the love of Christ.
I'll cut ties in your face. Yeah, cut you like a lace. Nothing I do could be replaced. That's why I live
He's
in
so
space.
Dribby, I can't believe.
I take the money to another level. I take the plane to another level. I take the highest to a new level. I take it high to a
so
new
big.
Level.
It's so big. It's so big. I think, yeah, we're definitely getting copyrighted for that. Shout out Yeet. I think the appropriate thing to do here would be to leave a comment on this video. You know, in 50 words or less, just describe what you love about Basil, why he's so close to your heart. And I think we'll come back next stream and we'll have a look at some answers, because I do think he deserves some appreciation despite his debuff, his nerf, if you will, in Lego Batman 2. I think that's a good idea. So it's Rubby Bands. Check out this thing and definitely leave a little, you know, 50 words or less. Give us a reason. If you want to go over 50 words, I won't blame you, because there is a lot to say about Basil in general, but I think this is pretty important. Let's run it back one more time.
My mom told me I could be anything I wanted.
Anything. Oh, I could drop ties in this bitch. Drop like
he's so suitable
bitch.
For an edit.
I'll cut ties in this bitch. I'll cut ties in your face. Yeah, cut you like a lace. Nothing I do could be replaced. That's why I live in outer space. I take the money to another level. I take the plane to another level.
It's so good. It's so good. You know what it is as well? Like, it's a shame because Lego Batman 2 Basil, he's got some sauce, but Lego Batman 1 Basil has a swag about him that's just kind of hard to beat. He's literally, I mean, he builds a fucking gold house for himself out of gold bricks. Like, what is going on here, dude? You can't compete with this. I'm afraid, like, this, you can't achieve this. This is a Basil exclusive. Look at that. What? Come on. What are we doing here? He's out here Minecrafting. Connor's dropping the golds. You too can drop the gold if you were a tier 2. I'm sorry, Connor. You're flexing again. It's a problem. It's a real problem. But yeah, again, remember your assignments, okay? Very important. I always check homework. I have a good track record of actually checking these things. Beautiful. All right, well, I'm going to head out. This has been quite possibly the shortest stream we've done in a while, especially since it's now been split into two since I had to restart OBS. But I got to do some stuff. I'll be back tomorrow. Probably... I might try out our little secret sauce hybrid stream tomorrow, possibly. That'll be pretty cool as well, but I'm not sure exactly. So no promises. We'll just see what happens. Say on Skibbity? On Riz. We'll see. I fucking hate myself after saying that. All right, I got to get out of here, okay? I got to go and clean myself. I need to be spiritually cleansed after that one. Okay, appreciate you, everybody. Thank you very much. Have a good rest of your day. Go and get some sleep if you waited for this goddamn stream. All right, please snooze. All right, thanks, everybody. Cheers. See you tomorrow. Goodbye.